In ALL, we know throughout many different studies that the detection of minimal residual disease is highly useful for determining risk of relapse. We know this in upfront therapy, we know this around the time of transplant, and now we're getting a sense of this around CAR T therapy. Flow, multi-parameter flow cytometry is what's used in almost all centers in the United States, whereas in Europe they use an allele-specific PCR test, and the sensitivity of those tests is very similar, and the performance of those tests is very similar. But now, sort of leapfrogging both technologies is this new sequence-based next-generation sequencing test. The version of the test that we've used is done by the company Adaptive, and it's called their ImmunoSeq test. That test is actually sequencing each of the antigen receptor genes in each cell in the bone marrow sample. And you're able to detect the abnormal antigen receptor gene rearrangement in almost all of the samples where that test is informative. And that is probably at least tenfold more sensitive than the flow test. So that greater sensitivity allows that separation between patients who are NGS MRD negative and those who weren't.